Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how to fix the messenger notifications not working iPhone in iOS 18. So in this video I'll tell you how can you fix this. First subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos and hit the like button. So let's start the video without wasting any time. The first step is update Facebook Messenger to the latest version. For this, go to App Store and then search for Messenger app. If it shows update option, then tap on update the latest version of Messenger app. If it shows open option, then it means your app is already up to date and you are done. And the next step is check notification settings. For this, go to settings app, next scroll down and go to notifications, next scroll down and go to Messenger app, tap on it. Finally, ensure you have enabled the alert notifications toggle button and all the other types of alerts you require, and you are done. And the next step is allow notifications within the Facebook Messenger app. Specific settings can control how its notification should work. For this, go to Messenger app, then tap on the three lines at the top left corner of your screen, then choose settings icon in the top. Next, scroll down and choose notifications and sound. Toggle on all the notifications and you are done. And the next step is turn off do not disturb mode. Bring your iPhone's control center onto the display by dragging its top right corner, then get to the focus mode button that shows whether do not disturb mode is enabled, then tap on it to disable it and you are done. And the next step is enter ring mode. Back out and locate your smartphone's ring or silent button, which will be present on its left surface. Then observe the color visible in this button and make sure that you don't see any orange color indicating silent mode, and you are done. And the next step is clear your app cache. For this, go to settings, next scroll down and go to general option, then choose iPhone storage, scroll down and go to Messenger app. Tap on it, choose offload app and then tap on offload again to confirm, and you are done. And the next step is reboot iPhone. For this, you just need to press and quickly release the volume up button and do the same with volume down button and press the power button. Next, a slider shows up, then slide to power off, wait for some time, and after some time press the power button again until you see the Apple logo on your home screen, and you are done. The next step is delete Messenger and reinstall it. For this, you just need to press and hold the app icon and then choose remove app, next choose delete app and then choose delete again to confirm, and after deletion go to App Store and reinstall the Messenger app again, and you are done. And the next step is reset all settings. Go to settings, next scroll down, go to general option, then scroll down to the bottom and choose transfer or reset iPhone, then choose reset, next choose reset all settings. It will ask you to enter your passcode, so enter your passcode and follow the on-screen instructions, and you are done. I hope this video will help you to fix the Messenger notifications not working on iPhone after iOS 18 update, and also let us know in the comments below if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.